Hello YouTube viewers, I'm playing Clash Royale and I'm going to be doing the Dragon Hunt Challenge. And here it is, the Dragon Hunt Challenge. I lost once, that was my first attempt at recording this video, so... Put down a wizard. Yeah, that tower is toast. And that's an Inferno Dragon Fudge. You just don't have the best deck for this. And I don't have... And I'm not cycled to my Mega Minions. Yeah, go ahead, use skeleton. Nope, never mind, a witch. The witch is gonna get it, my guards aren't. Alright, never mind, I did get it. Okay, stab. Maybe I should use my Royal Giant deck. Yep, that tower's gone because of the Mega Knight. Plus the Executioner and now a Musketeer. This sucks. There's no way I can take two towers in less than 5 seconds. Even if it tried. Okay, let me just change out my decks. Where is my Royal Giant deck? What deck is this? Gotta take my Royal Giant deck. Here? Mini Pekka. Actually, I should take poison for the mini Pekka. Yeah, that's good. There you go. Of course. Yeah, come get me. Got log hits. I think my opponent has the upper hand in Elixir right now. But I'll push the Royal Giant anyways. Okay, they're doing a giant. I have enough elixir that if they put anything else, I can counter. Oh, that's gonna be good. Oh, they're running a double prince deck. The Valkyrie. Yep, elixir upper hand. This could be a pretty even match. That was such a good tactic. Yeah, that tower's gonna take a beating. Just gonna play defensive. Put the Royal Giant that way. And you reach me. Yeah, my tower's done for. Look at all that stuff. And I'm out of the tournament now. There's no way I can get that many. Yeah, that's a lot of princes. Yep, the log gave the elixir advantage, and then just started spamming princes. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here. Bye!